they have been used for mythology in our theater here, either for children or for adult performances. They have been used either you can wear it or you can just hold it. Oh, I would say they're half. Always use this material, it makes it stronger. And we use some glue and paint and it makes it really strong, especially when it's connected with theater and it's used like every day. It's really hard. It needs to be well prepared. This is another one, more simple. Again, half. Here, sorry. And of course, a mask could be, this was made again by the same material directly. It was one of my workshops. And the student didn't even know she had all this gift and she directly made these masks. So I would say they are more comical, okay, they're not so dramatical. And here are some, these are some faces from performances. They're not a mask, some of them are a makeup. So, but they are like a mask. So you can see how in ancient Greek tragedy and in actual performances, because these are not all performances from Greek, they could be from other theaters, they are quite dramatic.
Some eyebrows, we can, you know, shape it, because our face usually doesn't have really big characteristics. So in the mask, you can't see them very well.
Thank you.
Just promise you finish them and then you send me a mail.